Right now we are at the Copenhagen airport and we are about to board our lovely flight.
To where?
To Bratislava.
With what company?
Why is that important?
Company? That's funny that you say that. We're traveling with the best airline company in the world, Ryanair. Let's go.
Let's go.
Fucking amazing. This was amazing. How fucking hard was that seat? Don't put it in the video.
They can't even afford a fucking back pillow. It's fucking hurts my back.
Dude, you're sitting on like a wood plank.
You are dealing with this guy, you have to talk with him right now. Stop filming. You have to talk with him. You have to talk with him right now.
What a vlogger you are, Kenneth.
Thank you.
Absolutely.
Are you good at Tetris? Shotgun not in the back.
Shotgun not in the back either.
Ska vi bestille noe mat? Jeg håper det var. Slutt å filme når du skal alltid ha mat. Ser ikke bra ut. Jeg mente, skal vi ut og jogge? Should we go for a run, boys?
Are you ready?
Huh?
Yeah,
maybe the settings.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. Open aimbot, because then I will perfect. Perfection.
No!
This
every time.
One
time.
Cool.
Wait for that one now. Let's move down. This one
wait,
is close
have to
again.
Wait. What, you can't go back.
No, you can't go back. I don't know how to go back. Straight doesn't work.
Are you happy, Tim?
I'm not. I wouldn't say I'm satisfied. But I'm happy enough.
Mr. jkaem.
Yes, sir.
Tell me, what are we doing now?
Now we are heading, I'm not sure, but to this lovely stadium after walking past this stadium that takes in around 60,000 people.
Oh.
And now we're going to do some media day. I can speak normal English accent, but I can also speak very fluent and very beautiful English if you want. I'm just trolling. Let's go in. Tim.
What?
Let's go. Talk to the camera.
Hello, it's me, Tim. Might know me as Nork in CS. Right now we're going to the stadium here in Bratislava. Lovely city, love it.
All tennis.
Love everything about it.
What about you?
Love the hotel.
Love Ryanair and love...
Ryanair.
Defense. Defense.
Ryanair. Hello.
Here is Dan.
In there? That. Perfect. Yeah, no, no, anything.
Guide is also the cameraman, so it's a bit fucked up.
Yannick Sinner is playing today in APT 1000 Miami versus Nick Kyrgios. Just for info. Kasper is also playing versus Cameron Norrie. That's an easy win.
Thank you.
Tim? Yeah, going.
Chin down a little bit.
It's totally awesome.
Thank you. Thanks, man.
Yep. Yes. That was fast.
Come not on. Allowed to suck in.
You don't like that?
Beautiful.
I need to breathe.
Back, because I need to play tennis.
Stop filming me, Kenneth. Something is gonna happen.
Come on, film me.
No.
Are you happy to be here, Martin?
Yes. It's gonna be...
Why are you coming one day late?
I had to do PCR test because I felt like absolute dog. But luckily it's negative, so I'm ready to play. I was a little bit scared that Polly here had to jump in and play.
That would have been amazing.
But yeah, luckily it's negative, so it's just a cold. I will need to get carried today, then I have 2 days to recover before semifinals. So yeah, it's gonna be a little scuffed, but... It's better than COVID, right?
Today we have game day and we are going to the tennis stadium to play our matches.
It's been raining.
Regn, eh?
Didn't you say Uber and now we're walking?
No. I said Uber, they were like, we walk.
Okay, we have a omväg.
Hemväg.
Hemväg, omväg, speedväg. It's pretty fast. How's your pose?
From
your pose?
Super.
I know which pose you choose.
Him.
In the middle
shooting
of the
stars.
Hi.
Are we good?
We need to eat after this.
Yeah, so we have been in our gear and
trying to fix our PCs, which didn't work at first, so we had to change monitors and stuff. I don't know, but the guys here, they fixed it, and very good. And we played one prac versus X Gamer, and it went pretty good, I would say. And I think we have a very good chance here at winning the first game against Eklat.
I think it's actually like 3 years ago since my last LAN, and it was Flashpoint, and there was not really a real LAN because we were like we had to go play from inside our houses instead of playing at the venue because of Corona. So very excited, very excited. So nice to play at LAN. Joke, fix.
Is it still mine?
Yes.
Oh. Okay, no. Let me try to speak normal.
Okay.
One apps, one apps.
I don't hear you.
I don't hear anything.
That's what I mean. One apps.
Shut the door.
Are you ready? I'm gonna smoke and flash you. Ready?
Yeah.
Smoking.
That's your nades.
I'm gonna be with
you. You have nades? You have full nades as well?
Yeah.
He first. Could be, he, can you clear Sandbox? He could have timed me with Sandbox.
I'm gonna walk.
Without headshot, I guess.
Ready, apps.
Nice.
Nice, guys.
Hello?
Tell me what happened.
What happened?
Yeah, no.
We won the game. It's a miracle. We never win games, so.
69, as expected. Pretty straightforward. A little bit shaky, maybe. A little bit shaky, a little bit sometimes, maybe. Because first time on LAN for, like, for me at least as well, for like 2 years. And first time for Hugo ever, so, like. Glad the first game is over. Let's go.
Now it's food.
I hope it's fucking food. I'm starving like a dog.
Hugo, you right?
Yeah, I'm not used to
the speed.
So fast.
You're not, you're not fast. Speed running the packing.
Well, I've never done this before.
We're feeling right.
Woo!
We are getting it.
Are you looking for the other guys or
looking for the practice room? Open the door.
Oh, that's the wrong way. Well, does Tahat mean push or? Always wrong.
You did it? How do you do that?
Look at my hands, looks like I'm fucking. Yeah.
Three and a half slices. So, we're getting ready for the second game. First one, we won. Pretty good. Feeling confident. We play Enterprise now. If we win, we go straight to the semifinal on Saturday. So we need to win it because we really don't want to play this either. And yeah, that's it. Right?
Yeah, Ken, we're really lucky. We won a game. We don't win games often, like I said before. So I'm really proud of the team. It's only up from here. Cheers.
Cheers.
Inferno.
Inferno, Ancient, Mirage.
Oh, that's a...
No vertigo?
Yes.
Thank fuck.
And no vertigo. I said thank fuck to. What do you mean?
Oh yes, I thought it was an overpass. No overpass either.
No, wait, where the fuck? What happened with the overpass? Did they ban it?
Yeah, they
banned it. So all the videos you guys have made?
Yeah, but like...
Let's play together as well. Like, yeah. Even if we get ahead, let's fucking play together. Right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Cool.
1, 2, 3.
Apeks!
Apeks!
Come on, guys. Let's go.
I'm walking behind Donut.
They're in the smokes, so... Planting for Donut.
I'm a good player. Fuck you.
I'm not gonna say no, so just like come with the idea instead of saying in the way that you're saying it. Just like you're saying, can we just go and sit in the windows mode?
Yeah, but I feel like we don't know that people have anti-strat us. Like it's so obvious.
Yeah, but you can say it in a proper way. You're saying it in a bad way.
Yeah.
Yeah, I agree. We need to keep like the conversation within the team, we need to keep it constructive, right? And it's fine that we like have a general idea of like, I think we should use window more, but then we take attack and we make a round out of it. So everyone knows like what to do in this round specifically.
Yeah.
So it's not like just a wide subject, but we can like get it into something concrete and we can fix it and do it. But Ancient is over, fuck that map.
Yeah, let's talk about it later.
Now we have Mirage, and like, it was quite obvious that they were really prepared for us to pick Ancient, so. But I don't think they were like, they probably know Mirage was going to be the third map. But our Mirage is so much stronger than our Ancient.
Yeah.
So like, let's just reset now. And we go into Mirage with full confidence. And we do all the plays we normally do. And we Yeah, we just run them over.
Nice, guys. There is Hugo. Do you have everything?
Yeah, I think so, but
do you want to say a good game or do you want to go?
What?
Do you want to say a good game?
Yeah, I want to say a good game. Yeah, we just won the game and I forgot my chews, and and then I forgot something more. I can't even remember. I've probably forgotten something more, but it's still up there, but who cares?
We won the game. That's not relevant to the game though. What happened in the game? Did you win or did you lose? And what's
happened? Course, we won. What do you expect?
Yikes! They're fast!
jkaem Express!
I don't think it was a good idea. Look at this. Look at this. What the fuck is this? It's dangerous.
I think it's fine.
Give it to Paul. Give it to Paul.
This one is broken. No, this one is broken. It's dangerous. Check if this one, yours is like this.
His.
It's really fast.
This one is broken. Tell me, look.
Sparkle, circle.
One more right.
This one is solid.
Oh, I told you it was broken! I told you it was broken! Imagine if I felt it. Then look at this. I said this is not normal. Well, I need to park it. What the fuck? Now I'm gonna get in trouble.
We are playing this tennis and it's very fun.
Foul! You need to practice the serve. How do the profs do it? Another try.
Okay, look at this, okay? Professional serve.
Give me a ball now.
Joachim Snuber and Tim Jonasson playing against each other, and I have no fucking clue what the fuck they're doing, but let's see a serve from Tim.
Fucking hard sport.
Yes. Who is the best tennis player in at the team?
I don't know. Me.
Are you positive? COVID positive?
I'm sorry. What are you saying? I just tested. I'm positive.
Prank! Haha, it's Martin Stiko.
Fuck that guy.
It's better than COVID, right?
I love Martin. That was a joke. I'm really sad for Martin. I hope he gets better. Lucky for me, I have no symptoms.
Martin has tested positive for COVID, so he's in isolation in his own room. And we are just chilling here while we're waiting for the game tomorrow. Organizers have been so kind to give him his own room at the arena. So he will be able to play, but not from the stage. So now,
can you please stop filming me where I have this unhealthy stuff?
We're doing prep work, like some of us are doing some anti-strat, and others are like prepping their own way.
No. You cannot watch my screen.
I can't believe you can allow...
Illegal.
I can see all the screens.
Kenneth, as a manager of the CSGO roster...
Stop gaming?
Kenneth.
Hello, relax, I'm Insius.
As a representative of Apeks.gg, and you being the manager of the CSGO team, I can't believe you allow people to eat unhealthy stuff like that before an official game of CSGO Global Offensive.
CSGO Global.
What did you shop today, Alpine?
Nothing, just a lot of water and apples.
And now we're gonna eat this healthy stuff, and then we're gonna play on stage tomorrow. Let's go.
Don't show this on camera, please.
Don't say that.
And let's say good night together. 3, 2, 1.
Good night.
Kenneth.
Yo, welcome to Apeks YouTube channel. Today we're gonna go play some amazing CS on the stage on DE Overpass and DE Mirage. Let's go. Go out to the venue.
Where's Martin? Oh, we have to wait for Martin.
What?
Martin is gonna go with us, but behind us.
No.
I said we're going.
I mean, yes, he's gonna.
No.
We are.
No sponsor placements. We don't like
outside.
No.
Let's go.
Here's some
new tables again.
I mean, that's pretty good. I mean, we are this side, I can see our faces.
I think you will be in the right booth. There is the Apeks flag, so.
Never mind, they are both the same.
Yeah, let's go for it. I need to check something.
Check the monitors.
No, the monitors are fine.
Coach Fusion.
Is this the coach?
It's fucking
dope. No, this is
better. Maybe it's better. Come around the right side. I just want to test something. How low can I go?
How low can you go with the whistle blow?
Please tell me. It's fine.
Can I go?
I'm going to sit like this low.
And Vertigo and play Mirage as last.
Okay, thank you.
Yep, thank you.
Okay.
Good luck, guys.
Bohužel není to úplně šlo, tak jkaem nám ukončuje mapu, dámy a pánové. Tohle to je velká škoda pro SUBu.
Do you want to do that?
We are allowed to go to Martin, but Martin is not allowed to go out of his room.
Yeah,
we can't go outside with Martin.
Let's do it.
Is there anything to eat?
Maybe.
No! Not again. But as I asked, carrots.
Hey, 2 meters, Martin.
Two. It's exactly 2.
Hello, Martin.
Okay, Joachim, what happened now?
Yeah, we have just played the semi-final versus Suba. It was a really good game. We played very well. They did not play as well as they did online. It was pretty easy for us, and now we're playing the final tomorrow.
And next time we see you, where are you then?
In the spa with Kenneth. Next time, I will take it again, you will
have to
cut. Next time you will see me, we'll be in the spa with my very sexy body. And we together with Ken Kensky, the manager, is also very sexy.
Thank you. And after that, we're going out eating some nice dinner.
Are we?
Are we not?
No, I'm not. It's up to the manager.
The manager. Here I have to blame a little bit of the management here at the trip, Ken Kensky.
How are you feeling, Martin?
Winning.
Where are you going?
Very nice.
He's feeling winning. How are you feeling? Thanks.
Thank you. Thank
you. I'm feeling winning.
Okay, see you at the spa.
Swing!
Yeah.
Okay, what day is it today?
It's Sunday today.
What does that mean?
That means final, baby!
Are you excited?
Yes. I can't wait. It's gonna be nice.
Kenneth,
can
you please, when you start filming, can you please say something?
I mean, I'm only gonna show good
angles. I have one acting side of me and I have one normal side of me, you know?
Okay, show me your acting.
Hey, what's up, guys? Today we're gonna go to the stage and fucking play some CS. Woo!
Let's film you, okay? We're standing up.
If we can get more than 100 likes in this video, Yuki will do a TikTok dance. Let's go!
100 likes?
He will do the twerk one. It depends on what they do, but we think it's gonna be Mirage, Nuke, and Inferno or Ancient.
Yeah, we banned those two and Inferno as well.
I'm okay, thank you.
Alright, good luck.
Have fun, guys.
Yeah, new first map, we start CT. Overpass, second, we start T. We don't have videos for Overpass, but Halvor is gonna make a script between the games so we can read through it and see if like they have anything special. Like, I watched one of their games on Overpass when I did Anti on Esuba, I think. And they don't play it really. They are 1-4, they have one win, and that is against Esuba. So, like, it is whatever. I think we'll be just fine. But yeah, as soon as the stage is done, we set up. We join TeamSpeak so we can talk with Martin.
Yeah.
And we start warming up. And for those of you who haven't watched new videos, should do it when you are set up.
Kensuke! Raised! Oh
yeah, I don't know.
What's happening now?
Oh god. Setting up on the stage before the grand final here versus Sinners.
Are you excited?
Yes, very excited. But we were going to win 2-0, so they might not be as excited.
Let's go!
Okay, so what happened?
First map versus Sinners is done in the final. Pretty solid win, pretty easy as expected. Yeah, that's it.
Lifting in his first long?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah. Hugo, you're the lifter. You're the lifter.
Big congratulations for you boys. And now is your moment when you can lift the trophy. BJM!
So, team, what happened now?
We won. We won. I don't know, we were just lucky.
Now we just. there comes the rest of the trophy.
Can anyone end this video? So I don't have to film anymore?
Shouldn't we end it at the club?
No.
You want me to end it?
Yeah.
Okay, how do I end it? Alright, boys, I hope you all liked the video and our vlog. Our manager, Kinkenski, has done a fantastic job. And you know, it ended in a beautiful trophy. And now we're all gonna go out, have a good time, celebrate a bit. And then we're flying back home and start practicing again because we're not done here. So, see you next vlog, boys. Like and subscribe.